partners of the Miami Herald are reporting that, according to federal sources, the Homestead detention facility for migrant children will reopen as early as October, even though it was officially shut down less than 2 weeks ago. Last Monday, we reported that the Department of Health and Human Services announced that all the children who were previously housed there had been reunited with family members linked with a sponsor or transferred to another facility.